Hey guys, Skeeter Jones here. What I want to talk today about is jumping while hitting the tennis ball. Now this guy, Jeff Salzenstein, he's going to have his kids jump while they hit the ball. They're going to jump forwards, they're going to jump backwards, they're going to jump to the side. They're going to basically act like rabbits on the tennis court. Now, to me, this is redonkulous. You don't want to jump when you play tennis. As you can see here with the clip of his kids playing tennis, they're jumping here, jumping there, jumping everywhere on the tennis court, not getting set for every shot. Now, the traditional way to play tennis is to get set for every single shot, and that is how you are supposed to play tennis. That's how Skeeter Jones plays tennis, and that's how you are gonna play tennis. So remember guys, get set for every single shot, and old school is the new school.